Hey guys, it's me, your friend, Miss Spicy X, Miss Jalapeno Papa Reindeer. Moo! That's not the sound reindeers make, but this is the sound this reindeer makes. Moo! I got me some milk. No, not really milk. I'm lactose intolerant. Ugh, I would die. Anyways, guys, excuse me, my voice has been going out because of my allergies. I feel stuffed up in the throat and the nose. So today we are going to be reacting to Morissette's music video. I know everybody, you've been wanting me to react to this video. And I asked you and there was a poll that I made and I said, do you want me to tell a true story about myself or bake Spicy's Kitchen, some Christmas cookies or something? And then you were like, no, we want you to react to Morissette's video. Of course I'm gonna do that. That's just a given. It's gonna happen. I mean, it's gonna happen, okay? So, outside that, we are gonna react to her video. So, before we go any further, you know exactly what to do. Go grab something spicy from your fridge, from your pantry, and don't forget to bring me some. I need some hot sauce for my to spice it up. I could use some hot sauce. And then come right back. I'll give you 2 seconds. One, two, let's go. Gosh, let's see what happens. I'm so excited.
What do I do with these memories? day, but my eyes would give it all away. I still love you.
Just credits? What are those? The ending credits? Probably can't see my face because I'm like looking at it. Yeah, just the ending credits. Wow. That was really, really touching. Yeah, we already know that. Well, we don't know the full story. We don't need to know the full story. Between Morissette, whoever else is involved, and God. Like I said, just go send her love. Don't bring it up. Tell her how awesome her music video was. Because it was. She did such a good job. Just looking in her eyes. Just said it all. The background was beautiful. The lights on one of the scenes. And then what they did was, like, they made her look like she was a mermaid. And her hair makes her look like Ariel with short hair. Loved it. She looked like a beautiful mermaid in the ocean. And like I said, the ocean there was beautiful. Over here, all we have is lakes, swamps, alligators, horses. Ew. I mean, where I'm at, but there's where the ocean's at, you know, it's like there's a bunch of washed up mask and pollution on shore. Oh, so beautiful there. I wonder what it must have been like to be on that beach recording that. But wow, I thought I was gonna cry. I was like so excited to watch the music video. Because I was like, I wonder if it's gonna go in depth into detail, and if there's gonna be like, well, there probably is hidden subliminal messages in it. Not bad ones, but you know, like pointing to, you know, like what happened. But you know, don't read into it too much, but probably there was, and I'm just not catching on to it. So I have to watch it a second time. I'm gonna go watch it a second time by myself, obviously, because I wanna see if there's things that happened that I didn't catch. Because, you know, there's always, like, you have to read a book two times, you have to watch a movie two times, because there's always that one thing, one phrase that the character said, one scene that you miss because a person blinks so much that you actually will not catch it. Proven. It's a proven fact. So, those are the parts that we go back on and we're like, hey, that happened. So, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna watch it and see if I missed anything. I hope that you liked this video. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Mori is always gonna be on my channel. She's always gonna be on my channel. And if you always come over here and you just wanna watch me react, or you just happen to click on my video and react and you're still not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Here, we do not pause, we do not skip, we don't talk over, we don't we don't give a biased or unbiased opinion and right in the smack dab middle and just distract everything and don't go back to it and the good part comes up. Here, we let it play through and then we keep our opinions to our, well, I keep my opinions to myself until the video is over. Sometimes I'll talk in the middle just to make a funny, but sometimes my funny isn't really funny. Some of you guys find me funny and I'm like, oh, that really wasn't funny. Anyways, guys, I hope that you all have a good day. And if not, I hope it gets better. And don't forget to eat something spicy because your mom told you to. Have a nice day.